rocks my world. I can't tell what she's thinking, but isn't it absurd that a guy like me can get a girl like her? Quite frankly, yes, it is. Though I see her every day and she's walking my way. Great smile, great eyes, though to my surprise, she actually walks up and says hello to me. Girl, I know your life story, but I can never talk to you. Cause I'm your fucking Facebook stalker. I'm not a sweet talker, I know everything about you. We could go on a date and learn about each other, but I already know the birthday of your mother. Your brother was adopted and your middle name is Sue. It was your nephew's third birthday. Oh, I forgot he turned two. Oh, how did I know that? I'm a complete and utter stranger when I know more about you than your next door neighbor. So I'll just stand here and let you talk it out. You say we're born in Hawaii back in 84. Your dad had been in Swiss cheese, please tell me more. Cause these words you speak are nothing but lies. But how could I know? Well, I'm your fucking Facebook stalker. I'm not a sweet talker, I know everything about you. We could go get Chinese and you could tell me your story. But I know your favorite flower is a morning glory. You love the smell of rain in seventh grade to ballet. And now you find it embarrassing. You love playing croquet. Girl, I just think that's sexy. Cause I'm your fucking baseball stalker. Whoa, I'm your fucking baseball stalker. Whoa. Girl, I'm not guessing. I know all there is to know. Let's jump in your mess, bud. It's been so hard being quiet all this time. But I think today is the day I make you mine. Can't explain this controversy. She's been Facebook stalking on me. I'm a Facebook stalker, I'm not a punk rocker. I know everything about you. We could go to a movie, you could hold my hand. But I know you're germaphobe. You over 3 years and we just went face to face. And on a first date you didn't have to use your can of mace. It's the first time that's ever happened. Cause I'm your fucking Facebook stalker.